defendants in this case. And last night I received information that both the defense counsel and the attorney general had to be ordered to complete the booking process on the charges in this case. And do you agree with that? And I will then release your office to complete the booking process. And then you return back to court. It's my understanding that both sides wish that the matter be continued for arraignment on November 17th, correct?
Yes, Your Honor.
And then after signing the document, you'd return back to this courthouse on November 17th of this year at 2 o'clock in the afternoon in Department 23 for arraignment.